Let us solve for x. Given 2 to the power x plus 2 is equal to 66. Then what is the value of x? These two transfer to right side. Then it will be 2 to the power x is equal to 66 minus 2. Next step, it will be 2 to the power x is equal to 64. Next step, it will be 2 to the power x is equal to 2 to the power 2 to the power 6. Both sides base is equal. Therefore, we can say x is equal to 6. And this is the final answer of this problem. Thank you.